There is a whole lot of sperm at the International Space Station right now. NASA sent human and bull sperm into space so scientists can conduct a series of tests. Why on earth would NASA want to send sperm to space? I'll fill you in here on IO. Welcome back to InformOverload, I'm Charlotte Dobre. Wouldn't it be amazing if someday humans lived on other planets and even in a space colony? Well, before we can send a bunch of people to live on other planets and on spaceships for an extended period of time, we need to figure out if we can actually sustain a colony, as in create future generations. And so, NASA is trying to figure out if humans can conceive in space and on other planets. Here's a refresher for those who weren't paying attention in sex education. For fertilization to occur, a sperm cell has to swim out to fuse with an egg. In order to start swimming, the sperm cell needs to be activated. Its cell membrane needs to become more fluid to move faster. According to previous research, activating movement happens faster in space, but when the sperm moves to fertilize the egg, the fusion happens more slowly. This could mean that fertilization won't occur at all in space. At this time, research needs to be done to figure out how weightlessness affects sperm. The effects of radiation outside Earth's geomagnetic field could also be damaging. And so, Micro 11 mission was launched. Scientists aboard the ISS are going to study the movement of sperm in preparation for fusion with an egg, and they are going to film this movement. Footage will be sent back to Earth with samples and that will be analyzed. So why did scientists also send bull sperm? Well, bull sperm is actually really similar to human sperm, so scientists plan to compare the two. The sperm was launched into space on April 2nd as part of the SpaceX cargo resupply mission. So guys, what are your thoughts on this story? Let me know in those comments, but for now, I'm gonna respond to some comments from previous videos. Grape Shape said, Charlotte made my sandwiches so much better. Ooh, what kind of sandwich?
I want a sandwich.
Samuel Singh said, best channel ever, I got all my friends to sub. Hey, thanks Samuel, you're a gem. / potato. Yus Ali said, anytime I see an IO video with Charlotte, I get so happy and I smile. No matter how pissed off I am, I love you Charlotte.
Ooh, you're so cute, I can't compute how cute you are.
Thanks. The video is over, thank you for watching. If you enjoyed it, show us some love by giving this video a thumbs up and subscribing to IO for all your news. If you want to go on an IO binge, why don't you check out that playlist right over there. By the way, IO is on social media, why don't you scroll down to the description of this video for all our links. That's it for me, and I'll see you in the next video.